Increasing housing for all is part of Shaping Spokane Housing. Accessory dwelling units can be a part of new residential development. An accessory dwelling unit, or ADU, is a small second home on the same lot as a single-family house. The second home can be constructed or converted either within, attached to, or separate from the main house, and can be rented to households of all income levels. Homeowners may construct an ADU to help pay for their cost of housing. ADU regulation is one of the first phase code amendments proposed by the Spokane Housing Action Plan, because the comprehensive plan provides for these units in all designated residential areas in Spokane. Currently, accessory dwelling units are only allowed where the property owner lives on the same lot, and their roof and window appearance must match the main home. To encourage more development of this kind of housing, the Housing Action Plan recommends modifying the regulations, such as changing parking requirements and increasing the permitted size of the accessory dwelling unit. Learn more at shapingspokanehousing.com.